if economics was an Olympic sport, I think it would be something like the individual medley. So in the swimming, it's four different strokes. And I think that's pretty close to what economics is, because you have to be a lot of different things as an economist. So you need to be good at analysis, you need to be able to communicate things, you need to be able to present things. So I think the medley, which is a whole bunch of different things, is a great way to describe economics.
If economics was an Olympic event, it would be the decathlon. In this event, there's 10 different parts to it. So when you think you've just finished one hurdle, there's another one you have to do. This is just like economics. You can never get too comfortable. It just never stops. The economy is always going to deal with different and different issues. You have to stay alert.
In a market, you have people buying goods and people selling goods. And oftentimes we refer to the force that determines the quantity and price of the goods that are sold as the invisible hand. So if economics was an Olympic sport, it wouldn't be handball, but invisible hand ball.
How's that?
If economics were to be an Olympic sport, it would be sailing. Economics, much like sailing, has a lot of uncertainty and unforeseen circumstances. But at the end, you're trying to navigate to the end destination, adapting to these circumstances along the way.
If economics was an Olympic sport, I think it'd have to be sport climbing. Because I think there's a lot of variety in the problems that you see on the wall, as you see in real life, and lots of applications, and you can find your niche in terms of what type of climbing you're into. And there's a teamwork and a problem-solving element, and so really reflects what we do on the daily as economists.